This is what I would do if I had only $100. First, let's go on tradingview.com. Select any crypto you want to trade. Now let's check on the market structure. We see that there is a pattern and support level. This rising wedge pattern is about to break. Let's prepare the short. Now take your trading guide and identify a pattern. It is a rising wedge, bearish. Now let's open your broker account, select your position size. Don't forget to set up your stop losses. And that's how to make money in the bear market.
Trying to turn $20 into $1,000 day trading, part 11. Today was by far the craziest day in the series yet. The first trade ended up being a loss of $8.98. However, a couple hours later, I entered into a trade that profited me $34.02. And for my third trade, I saw the candles get rejected twice, so I drew a blue line to show where the resistance level was. I waited on the candles to hit it for a third time so I could enter into my next trade. Once it did and I got confirmation, I set my stop loss above the resistance level and my take profit at the lowest key level. And this is how the trade played out. As you can tell, we absolutely smashed it. This trade profited me $39.31, which brings the account total to $164.58.
Where my Bitcoin is sitting at. I have 13.4 Bitcoin. That Bitcoin right now, that's sitting at $293,000 worth of Bitcoin. Some of y'all know exactly what this means. Bitcoin goes to $100,000 in this bull market. That's going to be $1.3 million just with my Bitcoin position. I'm not selling my Bitcoin because I know Bitcoin is going to $1 million one day. That will be $13 million worth of Bitcoin. It sits on this. Okay? It's no need. I show people the little stuff because you got people up in here and they think like, oh, you know what I'm saying? It's cap. This guy doesn't know he's talking about this, that, and third. And I have to just shake my head like.
Here's crypto coins I'm buying this month. First one is Bitcoin. Now I'm being careful here because on the weekly chart, Bitcoin has a death cross, so this could drop drastically in price, but I definitely try to add to this every month. Second coin is Ethereum. This is one of my favorite coins. They have an upgrade happening soon that's going to unlock 29 billion worth of Ether, so this could create some selling pressure, but again, I definitely try to add to this every month. Third coin is Matic. This is probably my favorite crypto token. It's down a little over 8%, but I dollar cost average no matter what the price is. Like and follow for more.
So yesterday, Elon Musk, he tweeted, "What we need is TruthGPT." Literally right after he tweeted this, a brand new cryptocurrency called TruthGPT was released. So immediately, I went and bought millions of these tokens. When I say this was just released, I'm talking about literally a couple hours ago. Now stick with me, 2 years ago, something very similar happened when Elon Musk tweeted this. A cryptocurrency was created and it went absolutely crazy. So to give you some perspective, this is TruthGPT right now. And this is Elongate, 1 month after its release. And Elongate made me millions of dollars. I don't really care what you do, but I'm seeing potential with this. But if you do want to check it out, go to the comment section.
What would you say to people out there with a little bit of money thinking about buying crypto? You think it's going to a million?
When?
Ever.
You're talking about Bitcoin.
Yeah.
Yeah. And this stuff about volatility, Amazon lost 60% of its value over 8 times. Now, when was the right time to sell Amazon? I mean, monster washouts.
Yeah, the answer I would say is never.
Never is the right answer. But only 4 people didn't ever sell anything. And they're all named Bezos because they knew. Who got washed out? Margin call players like you and me, the banks. Hey, this is over. I'm getting out. If you think crypto is where Amazon was when he just opened up a bookstore, which I actually happen to believe is true, I would start what's called dollar cost averaging. It's a better risk adjusted investment today than it was at $300 a Bitcoin.
All right, so you want to make $1 million in crypto. I'm about to unleash my portfolio to you, okay? You're going to see the coins that can literally take you to 30, 40, 50X, and it's not any of these that you see right here, okay? None of these top coins are going to take $1,000 and turn it into $20,000. It's not going to happen. It doesn't mean you can't make money with these, but the market caps are just too big. So I'm going to show you the top coins that I'm going to be holding. And then I can also show you in another video, the top super micro caps that I'm holding. So here we go. We got Quant, Kadena, COSPA, Flux, DAG, Morpheus Network, LCX, VXV, and ABS. Now, what do you notice about all these? Check out the market cap on the right side of the screen. They all have small market caps other than quant. Now, I'm going to be doing separate videos for every single one of these to show you the projections I have for this next bull run. These are all the stuff that if you dive in, you find out about utility, you find out about regulation. It's the kind of stuff you want to be holding. Run this video up to 1,500 likes, and I'll drop the rest of the AI microcaps that I'm looking at getting into.
Do not buy Bitcoin right now. Here's three reasons why. Whales are dumping on retail investors. This chart shows wallets with over 1,000 Bitcoin in their account versus the current spot price of Bitcoin. Looks like it's only driven by retail alone. Crypto Twitter is finally bullish. $1 million predictions are trending and everyone is calling for new all-time highs. We were just fearful at 15K calling for 10, and now we're high greed at 27K. One thing to know is that the market's manipulated to steal money from the retail. The charts are showing selling signals. We see a bearish divergence formed, volume is dying down, and resistance zones are reached. A strong reversal could come any day now.
Screenshot that. Take your iPhone or your Samsung or whatever else you own, your Google Pixel, and screenshot that. Zoom in on it later on when you get off this live. Y'all got it? Double tap the screen when you got it. Corium sits down here. Now, why am I giving you this? If you don't have exposure to these projects right here, look, I'm not a financial advisor. Remember, this one right now is called NXRA right now. This one has changed. It's called NXRA, which I own 100,000 of those now. This is crazy. This is going to be a crazy project. If you don't have exposure to these projects right here, you are tripping. This one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, right? And this one, and this one. Look, I'm going to say it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are ISO 20022 compliant, the ones that I just pointed and named and numbered off for you. The rest of them are in conjunction with them. If you don't have exposure to these projects and you are trying to do crypto, you are not doing it like a boss. If you have my ebook and those projects, you are not doing crypto like a boss. You will suffer. Don't say I didn't tell you. I gave you an opportunity to screenshot that, and I'm telling you right now, those projects are monster projects.